Preview. Preview.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Rizzo D from Mafia Latest Recordings. I'm here, man. Another episode of Sit Down Sundays, and we're sitting down with my nigga, Mel Chamel. We say le yezvi andri. I'm here with my homie Chamel. So yeah, man. Chamel, introduce yourself to the people, man.
What's your name, Rizzo? Okay, guys, I go by the name of Jamel, stage name. Meow from the Music Bros.
Dat is niet een stereotype, no, maar consumenten slecht. Ja, maar anyway, bro. I wanted to ask, so what made MNRTV bring you here today? To sit down with us on a Sunday.
You told me, man, yeah. It's the deforestation. It took a while, you understand? But then anyway, yeah, that's the reason why I came here today.
Just to come spend some time in the studio, you know, work on some good music. This was up.
So
I wanted to ask you, what's the difference for you being here in our studio here in the Native Land? Compared to the Music Bros lounge, you understand?
Okay, look here, gents, yeah. I'm gonna put it in a way of everybody has his own nation, first time.
Yeah. That's true, dog. That's why I'm asking you.
Home, first time, shit.
Yeah.
Home, so salam, say, home, sweet home, first time.
Definitely.
Feel comfortable, first time. But there's a point where it came to, you can't achieve greater things alone.
It's true, though.
Just get up out of your comfortable zone. You can try even spite the car.
Now
you know what is now about this.
Yeah.
Ideas shit. Ek ken nie wat ding jy nie, ek ken nie wat ding ek nie, maar as ons iets binne mekaar het.
Why?
Oh my god!
Shit! Was it right?
Play it!
New things, brand new ideas. What's the things, dog?
Yeah, sure, that's the word.
Maybe you're lying to us. You've already had your spirit good full.
As die van mensen nog dik op cheer. So hulle sê jy gemeet het weer stew man.
Dankie.
This nice.
Ik ken het dan van, oké, mine, en ik ken de productie, en dan met hou.
Ja.
Maar piano, dan met mijn baseline en balbak.
Ja.
Maar als ik naar buiten kom, dan zou hij goed af van nostalgie kennen, grijpen en zo.
Ja, nee, true,
true.
So basically, how to set up different genres.
Obviously,
you can listen to a track and you can try to reproduce it, but to have now that idea from scratch to say, Niaal gaan no deep tunes. So, Miaal,
yes,
how did you spend a week in the studio? Yeah, it's been a week.
And it was spent for 2 days.
Yeah, but now that you spent the week in the studio, bruh, yes, with the Mafia Natives, mm-hmm. Looks and myself, is deep. Yeah, anyway, now that you spent the week in studio, bruh, tell me more about the projects you guys work on, or rather, the projects we work on.
Yeah,
tell the people, tell the people what you work on.
Third person.
I so remain so.
Fourth person. Fourth person. Yeah, what we worked on, guys, thank you very much. She said, not to say that you will have, so you see.
Yeah.
Me, I came with my feel.
Hey, don't be so old. Don't be so old. Shy,
I see you.
We are
the musical
group.
Yeah,
mm-hmm. Yeah,
definitely.
By your own sweet home, it's time. But she's a clown that obviously gave us so much. She said, it's not. Yeah. Basically, where you will add it's fun with you, it has a thing of effort. But looks no, I decide never no outcome, a message to my agent chief and all. No flow, to go to the other day, deep in the story.
Deep, papa.
Maar wat ons al drie samen gespannen.
Aish.
I can't say this is Africa.
This is Africa.
The things you see.
The things you do.
Baba, this is Africa.
Africa.
Yeah.
Africa. Sounds exciting, bro. I'm sure the people are excited to hear that we were in studio for a week.
Yeah.
Mafia Natives and the music pros were in studio for a week,
yes.
Working on a 4-track. It's going to be a 4 or 3-track Amapiano EP. Like Mel said, we're not dropping no names now.
Not now. Yeah.
But maybe it's coming.
But wait, Rizzo said something
definitely.
About, sorry guys, like the music bros, they want me now, but I'm going to see, okay,
yeah.
A duo, so my nigga couldn't be here today.
Oh yeah, bro, how could we forget, I did JC,
sorry my kid.
Sorry we couldn't have you here today, we are missing you on the show,
it's
so, yeah bro, next time hopefully you're going to be with us in studio,
yeah.
You're going to be with us on the show, so yeah homie, keep on doing you. Mel is here.
So you feel
most. You know most. So yeah, Mel. I just want to say thanks for coming, bruh.
Hey, thanks to you.
One more thing before we close.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I just want to know what is next from the music.
Dalam Tuda Power.
Hey! Dalam Tuda
Power. I put it there.
Yo!
No, why, ne? How are you? No, why, ne? You want to be there alone? Why,
bruh? Oh, guys! It's
a bang over you.
Guys!
Shout out to Ketlo.
Ketlo! Ketlo, dog!
You killed him. Yeah.
Guys, that one is gonna be something. So yeah, guys, that's the one coming from the music close. Guys, Dalam Tuda, Chen Ketlo, right?
Yeah.
Dropping soon on Sebo
Sebane.
You understand? No, it's not kijk, but you follow on Sengler Ferreira.
Yeah.
Support you first time. First time. You want to see the loyalty first time. So, what I'm saying is, I know some of the rumors are what.
Yeah,
it's like what man, some of them are
yeah.
Anyway, guys, I just want to thank you guys yet again for tuning in to this episode of Sit Down Sundays with Mel from the Music Bros. It's been a lovely chat, man. It's our latest members of Mafia Latest Recordings.
Tell her what, really, what?
So, for some push.
For
some push. Yeah, man. You heard properly, you heard Dalam correctly. The Music Bros is now at Mafia Latest Recordings. So, thanks guys for following us, for subscribing. I hope you're clicking that like button. And don't be afraid to leave a comment, guys.
Yeah.
You know, give us ideas, what you want us to speak about, who you'd like to see in the show, who you'd like us as Mafia Latest or the whole Mafia Latest Recordings team to work with.
Definitely.
So, we always available, guys. Yeah. Hit us up on that Instagram, Facebook, Twitter.
Shout out to everybody that tuned in last week, man.
Yo, brah, the support great was amazing.
Great response from the people. Shout out to everybody.
Ek het op aangesteef.
Ja, thank you, man. Dit is op die rijder.
Toe kom jy maar sommer live.
Sommer.
Dit is nou sommer shoot. En dit is hier. Yeah, anyway, guys, thanks again for tuning in to another episode of Sit Down Sundays. This week was hosted by myself, Lizzy
hey.
Yeah, man, last week we had Mr. G-Star Raw on. So, yeah, man, keep on following us. We'll be dropping an episode every Sunday at 4 p.m. on the Mafia Latest Recordings YouTube page. AKA MNR TV channel, Baba, we are out.